WESH 2 is committed to getting you ready for this November's election.
Yeah, the races seem to swing almost every day. Now, new polls show one party has a clear lead nationwide. We'll get the latest from Washington.
Plus, a new batch of candidates has entered the race. We're going to tell you why the Tea Party says they have a chance at a major upset.
But we start our team coverage with WESH 2's Greg Fox and a look at one candidate's new move. Greg?
Yeah, Crist has been saying for months his new strategy is to stress that people come first, not the major parties. And he says the same thing, but in a different way, in his new ad.
Governor Charlie Crist toured the Moffitt Cancer Center in Tampa, renewing his promise to support stem cell research in the work to treat and cure a variety of diseases if elected to the U.S. Senate. Then he talked about this, his first TV commercial since renouncing his former allies in the Republican Party.
How do we get results for Florida? By putting aside our differences and putting people ahead of politics.
Crist, now pioneering an independent path to Election Day, hopes to appeal to all corners of the voter spectrum and says cautiously he expects to remain positive in the tone of his future ads.
That's my intent. Yeah, it is. And sometimes when people have ads that contrast, some call them negative. But that comes up during the course of a campaign. But I think it's important to get a message out about what an independent candidate is all about.
Here's how the new Crist commercial ends.
I will take the best ideas of Democrats and Republicans to get things done. Because at the end of the day, there's only one party I work for. I'm Charlie Crist, an independent, and I approve this message.
The idea that you're not beholden to party bosses of one side or the other, but rather, as I said earlier, to the people of Florida and to try to do what's right for them. I mean, there's so much gridlock in Washington, D.C., and so much frustration that I share about people not working together to get things done.
One of Crist's opponents, Democrat Kendrick Meek, also released his first new ad since winning the Democratic primary, and we'll take a look at it, and we'll hear from Meek tomorrow on WESH 2 News.